What's up guys, Sal here. So one of the big wars fought by smartphone manufacturers in the past was the megapixel count of cameras. For the most part, the race for more pixels had died off in recent years because companies started focusing on cramming in a number of cameras. But the introduction of nanocell technology is seemingly reviving that philosophy. Samsung introduced the 108 megapixel camera on their latest flagship, the Galaxy S20 Ultra, making it among the highest resolution sensors currently available for smartphones. And you'd be totally wrong if you thought they would be resting on the newfound laurels, because Samsung is already planning to launch an even higher resolution sensor very shortly. Samsung is working on a 150 megapixel smartphone camera sensor, which will arrive in the Q4 of 2020. The rumor is claimed to be coming from Taiwan, and it says that the sensor will use the nanocell technology that was also used for the Galaxy S20 Ultra's ISOCELL Bright sensor. That means the ISOCELL system may combine 9 pixels of the 1-inch sensor into one large pixel to output sharper photos, especially in low light. The final result will be a 16 megapixel photo. The report also mentions that the first company to use this sensor is going to be Xiaomi in their flagship phone in the Q4 of 2020. Rumor also suggests that Chinese phone makers such as Oppo and Vivo are also looking to incorporate Samsung's new sensor in their upcoming flagship, set to be launched in the Q1 of 2021. The rumor mentions that these handsets will use the Snapdragon 875 processor. Now, some of you might be wondering whether or not the Galaxy Note 20 is going to feature this 150 megapixel sensor. Well, if I were to guess, it's probably not going to happen, although I'm not completely ruling out the possibility. Samsung just offered its biggest camera upgrade in years on the Galaxy S20 Ultra with the likes of 100x zoom, 8K recording, a big sensor and more. So judging by how Samsung works, I don't think they are gonna add anything more to the camera on the Galaxy Note 20. They'll surely improve the camera on the software side, maybe we'll add a couple of new features, but I'm positive we're not gonna see this 150 megapixel sensor on the Galaxy Note 20. Maybe we'll see this in 2021 on the Galaxy S21 or Note 21. In any case, I'll keep you posted when I hear more about this, so you can consider subscribing for that. Samsung is the world leader in memory and storage technologies. They're always the first one to introduce cutting-edge tech in the sector. They were the first one to make the UFS 2.0, 2.1, and 3.0 storage standards. And now they have announced that they have started the mass production of the world's fastest storage units that will soon be available in flagship smartphones, the 512GB eUFS 3.1 storage standard. It delivers performance speeds nearly 3 times higher than the current generation, eUFS 3.0, seen on many of the flagships. The Galaxy S20 lineup already uses UFS 3.1, so Samsung mass producing it means that this new storage standard will be equipped in premium-grade flagships from other smartphone makers as well. Of course, with that being said, let me know your thoughts on this down in the comments, and as always, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.